I remember it was minutes before the show started and my entire graphics system crashed. To come up with a solution, somebody helped me drag out this maybe 35, 40-year-old easel. Somebody gave me a couple of Sharpies to test on air, and I just went on air, gave a forecast like it was Pictionary, and I thought to myself, that's WGN.